Steatocystoma, actually, which is a type of hear me. I'm sorry about that. But you shouldn't be able to feel anything. Okay, doing great. Steatocystoma, actually, which is a type of cyst. Hold on, don't tell me. Let me just cut the bottom. It's just a different type of cyst. People can have a solitary one, but I can just tell just by the kind of the color of it here.
Mm-hmm. What causes it?
You may see people that if you watch our videos, if you see people with like, sometimes some people have a bunch of it, bum, and they call it steatocystoma multiplex. Mm-hmm. They're just a type of cyst, actually. Thank you, you're okay. I'm just gonna check one side and then the other. And they're like true oil filled cysts, actually.
Oh,
I need to. Can you open that,
The fibro's over there.
When you guys take out the suture, mm-hmm. there's a top suture and there's not one underneath. But I think when we take this top suture out in like probably 6 to 7 days, mm-hmm. and it's one of you guys that you can put a Steri-Strip and this way, yes. like so that it keeps it, mm-hmm. you know, if you put a little glue and a little Steri-Strip, mm-hmm. it kind of gives it added support, but I still want to have it. The suture's taken out in like about seven days max, because I want there still to be the area mm-hmm. to be pulled together. So what you do is you put a little glue on each side here, and then you put the Steri-Strip on so it sticks to it. And then if that, you tell the patient, well, I'll tell you now too, so you can mm-hmm. hear that if it curls up on the edge, you can snip it, but try to keep it on for as long as you can, you know, cause it's going to give it added strength. Not done popping? Check out this next video or check out my All Access membership page to watch more videos.